Ahmal Khalifer, Israel extradites ex-principal accused of child sex abuse in Australia. Israel has extradited to Australia a former principal accused of sexually abusing girls at a school in Melbourne, following a six-year legal battle. Ahmal Khalifer, who was wanted in Australia on 74 sexual assault charges, went to her native Israel in 2008 after allegations of abuse surfaced. She fought her extradition, claiming she was mentally unfit to stand trial, but Israel's Supreme Court rejected her final appeal last December. Ahmal Khalifer has denied the charges. An organization representing her alleged victims said it was an incredible day for justice. Ahmal Khalifer, who is in her 50s, faces dozens of charges of child rape and abuse relating to the period when she was headmistress of the Addis Israel School for Ultra-Orthodox Jewish Girls. Photographs published by Israeli media appeared to show prison officials leading Ahmal Khalifer to a plane at Ben Gurion Airport early on Monday. The Net News website reported that her ankles and wrists were shackled, and that she was met on board by Australian law enforcement officials. She is flying to Melbourne via Frankfurt, Germany. Israel's Justice Ministry and Ahmal Khalifer's lawyer later confirmed that she had been extradited. A spokesman for Australian Attorney General Christian Porter said that the Australian government does not comment on logistics involving extradition arrangements against individuals until the extradition process has been concluded. Voice Against Child Sex Abuse, Voice ESA, an Australian organization representing her alleged victims, said in a statement, "So many people have been involved to ensure this day would finally arrive. Regrettably, many have also been involved in trying to ensure this day would never arrive. Despite their significant efforts, they have failed. We can now truly look forward to Khalifer facing justice in Australia on the 74 charges she is facing." Voice ESA said it expected Ahmal Khalifer to be held in custody until a committal hearing took place. The matter is then likely to proceed to trial, or to sentencing if a deal is made before then. Given the current delays in the legal system due to COVID-19, it is unclear how long the process will take. Australia tried to get Israel to extradite Ahmal Khalifer between 2014 and 2016, but the attempt failed after she was found mentally unfit for trial. Undercover private investigators later filmed her shopping and depositing a check at a bank, leading Israeli authorities to rearrest her in 2018. Last year, a Jerusalem District Court judge found that Ahmal Khalifer had been impersonating someone with mental illness to avoid extradition and that she should be sent to Australia to stand trial. She appealed to Israel's Supreme Court, but it upheld the ruling. "All who seek to evade justice shall know that they will not find a place of refuge in Israel," the justices wrote in a unanimous decision.